been a one in a million experience this year. This is the first time that we've had it so late. This is the first time that we've had it just a week. And I'm astonished.
The pressure is on this year, and it's so obvious. They're crying every day. Every day somebody new is crying. But we're gonna make it through.
We got it.
Really got lightheaded the last time I did film. I got lightheaded.
So far, in a word, difficult but good. Like, I've had a great time in being around people like me who enjoy just the love of cheer, the love of dance, those things that most people don't have or don't openly show. So I've had fun. It's been a little stressful, but I find it to be difficult, and that challenge makes it good.
Boot camp this far has been very productive. We've been trying to, well, the vets as well as the captains have been trying to get the rookies prepared for the first game and for the rest of the season. So we've been practicing a lot of material, like back-to-back material. It's been time-consuming, but it's really working for the rookies because I see them getting better and better every day.
So boot camp this year was very different, but it has been very challenging for all the rookies, but they're overcoming, and I'm definitely excited to see them on the football field this year.
Boot camp, of course, the first day was probably the hardest day, but from then on, it's gotten easier, and like for the rookies, because I'm a rookie myself, memorization has gotten better over the past 3 days, and I think we're just getting used to everything, so it's been pretty good so far, in my opinion.
For me, boot camp has been definitely an experience. I've been able to work with so many good people. We actually became cheer sisters and brothers just for this small. It hasn't even been a week yet. It's only been 5 days, so it's been very good. I would say it does get difficult just trying to learn everything, but once you pick up, it's really fun. So,
for me personally, boot camp has been it's been pretty good. It's been a lot different compared to the last 2 years because we went back to 5 a.m. workouts, and waking up, boy, I tell you, like, waking up at 5 a.m., getting out of practice at 10:30, I don't know how we do it, but we managed to get it done.
Boot camp this year has definitely been challenging, I'll say. The girls seem like they're, and the guys seem like they are a little stressed out this year.
It's been a little stressful.
Because it's a lot of material, and we just got to make sure that they can handle the pressure.
The pressure is on this year, and it's so obvious. They're crying every day. Every day somebody new is crying, but we're going to make it through.
We got it.
Get, move it. Hey, get up and move it.
You!
and so forth would be a different way of dance. ASU has a certain style that I'm not accustomed to, or at least that's what I thought. Until recently, I'm able to at least put together something like them, and it makes me proud that I can learn something new, even though I've been dancing almost my entire life.
Probably some of the fast dances will probably be the hardest part about it, just because you gotta coordinate your feet with your hands and just, you know, go with the beat and everything. That's probably been the hardest part. And then not only that, but you have to be able to not look at the person in front of you and just focus on what you're doing or you'll mess up. So that's probably been the most difficult thing for me.
So as we mentioned earlier, the girls and the guys, they're pretty stressed out with having to learn so much choreography in so little time. And I just want to say to everybody, it's going to be okay. Take one day at a time, and you can only practice and get better and work the problem. If something's not working, if you're not getting something, all you can do is practice and get better.
I think this year the fans gonna definitely expect a big difference and a big change. A lot of our dances we had changed up this year. It's still very, very traditional, but it's a lot of changes, and I think the changes are gonna be very, very excited for this upcoming season.
This year, our fans can expect to see a lot of energy, a lot of stunts, a lot of elite tumbling, because our team really has that and we're really on top. They just don't know what we have coming for them. And I really think they're excited to see all those wonderful pyramids we're gonna hit, because every year it's always, can we see a split?
8, 4, 3, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 7, 1.
Well, this season I'm most excited for traveling. That's probably one of my faves, because we're going to Atlanta and we're also going to California and we're also going to some other places, so I'm excited to see how we're going to do those games, and I'm excited to see how the rookies are going to do once they get onto the field. And yeah,
the games, I'm most excited for the games. I'm most excited for the activities outside of cheer that me and my sisters will be doing. It was me and my sisters and brothers would be doing. Just the bond, just to create a bond with people that like to do the same thing that I do, which is cheer.
Something that I'm really excited for this season is to really see all the hard work we put in for this 1 week boot camp and to actually get to that UCLA game and really dominate what we're supposed to be doing.
I am definitely excited for the first few games, like UCLA and Howard University. I think these are two of the biggest schools on our schedule this year, and it's going to be the most litest game ever.
The thing I'm most excited for this season, definitely the games. I want to be able to show off and do everything I have all in one time, and then just leave it on the field, the court, the performance. I just want to do it. I love it.
What I'm excited for this season is the games. It's my senior year. I feel like every game is going to be a turn up, and I'm going to come ready. These rookies, they're going to come hard. I'm excited for that, and I'm excited for what me and Keandra can bring to ASU cheer.
What I'm most excited for this season is probably the sequences and just dancing with the band. I don't know, that's something, ever since I've been watching college cheerleaders, that's something that I've always wanted to do. And just experiencing college cheer for the first time is just what I'm most excited for, honestly.
Means a lot to me, and it just brings a lot of joy just because I've been on team, this is my fourth year, and just watching myself grow and watching my other teammates that came in with me grow and seeing that, like, oh my gosh, this is really our last year, and being able to show that I can be that leader for the team and leave that trademark when I do graduate. So that just makes me really excited about being captain this year.
I don't want to tear up, but I'm very excited. I feel like I deserve this. I've worked hard all my life just for this moment, and just to be here, it's a little surreal. I'm still not over it, but I'm so ready for the season. What I'm bringing to the team is a shoulder to lean on. I always want the girls to feel like they can come to me about anything and everything. I'm their friend, I'm their mom, I'm their sister, and I'm the co-captain.
My teammates have been very welcoming. It's like when all the rookies got on the team, it felt like we've known each other for a long time. Even with the vets, like, it just feels comfortable. Like, everybody's cool, everybody's friendly, everybody vibes together well. I really, really like this team.
My teammates? Oh, I love them to death. I'll do just about anything for them. They're the kindest people I've ever met. They are both loving, they're graceful, they have power, they're all around great. If I had something to say about them, it'd just be one word: amazing.
I'm looking rough.
They always cheating. It's the cheating team for me. But right. We won fantastic. It was really Nyla, Ro, and Tally. They be the
And then Kaya, she thought she guessed everything, but she didn't.
The last time I checked, I was wrong.
First of all, we don't be cheating. We just have comments. We just have comments.
I'm on your team.
Oh, you want my team? I'm on your team.
I'm gonna meet you. I'll put you with that line.
first. Y'all ain't got.
I was negative Nancy.
I'm telling you, he is the number one.
You can ask a different question because that one ain't living up to my standards.
It's not giving.
It's not giving. You tried me. Time last year. Was cool.
And don't try my wit with.
Right. With the bull crap.
Try my wit.
Say it. Give us a real.